In this video, I'm going to show you how to create connection to Asana service and import data into SQL Server table using COZYROC REST components. Run Visual Studio under Administrator account and create a new integration services project. Click on Data Flow tab and click here to add a new data flow task. From left side panel, drag and drop REST source component on canvas. Double click on it and click new to create connection to Asana service. From configuration drop down menu, select Asana and click here to provide your credentials and generate access token. Click Login. Here we have generated access token, which we are going to save. And create a password for it. Click OK. And test connection.
Are you tired of updating packages because of changing metadata? How many hours have you spent accommodating new source and destination columns? How many nearly identical packages do you have to maintain? Especially when you need to update hundreds of them. Well, you should check out COZYROC's Dataflow Task Plus component. Dataflow Task Plus provides the ability to acquire the metadata and map the columns at runtime. You can even use transformations on the data. Just add the changes at the source and destination, execute, and Dataflow Task Plus will handle the process of extracting, transforming, and loading the desired columns from the source to the destination without a need to change the existing package. It works with any standard SSIS Dataflow components, transformations, and application adapters. No more manual package updates. Design your SSIS Dataflows with Dataflow Task Plus and save hundreds of hours. A vision of completely metadata-driven processing is now possible. Download COZYROC's Dataflow Task Plus from COZYROC.com. It's free for testing and development within Visual Studio.
Test connection succeed, click OK. From Resources drop-down menu, select Project. As endpoint, select Workspace ID and provide your Workspace ID. Click on Columns tab to see available columns. For this presentation, I'm going to use just three of them. Click on Preview tab for Data Preview. And here is the list of projects we have created in Asana service. Click OK. Scroll down and drag and drop all the destination component on canvas. Double click on it to configure your database connection. Select Asana. Now, double click on the source component and reduce the batch size to 90. Connect source with destination component. As output, select project, click OK, and double click on destination component to map source with destination columns. We have a list of 5 projects created in Asana service, which we are going to import into SQL Server table using COZYROC REST components. We are ready to execute the package. Package execution is successful. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.